combination reactions, double displacement reaction, displacement reaction, decomposition reaction, and redox reaction. So coming on the last section of our chapter, chemical reactions and balance equation, we go through, we introduce a new topic, that is corrosion. Corrosion is somewhat a natural phenomena that happens all in our daily life. You see, corrosion happens in your daily equipments, household equipments, etc. Like your bicycles, bicycle chains, the rust happens in your window planes, etc. So now we are going to introduce how this corrosion is happen and what is the mechanism behind this corrosion and what are the way to prevent this corrosion. So let's start with the